of splintered bone.
Golgamon is asking, what are you buying?
I'm on it.
The time has come for me to ask for your assistance in a personal matter. I've received troubling reports from the Gilded Eye Chapter House. In the wake of your recent visit, many of Jesea's followers have been vying for power. The dissenters disapprove of my traveling with you. They believe me soft, or accuse me of being influenced by demonic powers. And I cannot deny that the evidence is compelling. The sooner we do, the easier it will be to rout this rebellion and resume tracking down your demon and its minions. It would be to our strategic advantage to clear this potential front of enemies. As you will.
Sure.
We must talk. I cannot abide that Ishkin creature's treatment of my mentor's corpse. He desecrates her memory by his mere presence. And I will not stand for it. That said, this quest is as much yours as mine, and I understand why we need him. So please, do me the favor of asking Ishkin to allow Tezere's corpse to be buried. Thank you. It will put my heart to rest once my good mentor has received her final rites. Now we can talk about something else. In reading through Tesrae's journals, I have found a peculiar list. On it are names of people she tried to save. And one of them is my childhood friend, Serik. If he lives, then I am not the only survivor of my village. The list says that he was being held captive by a drow priestess named Zinciana. I have never heard that name, but I wonder if perhaps our resident spy has. I would appreciate it if you could speak to Dalinir about this. If he knows the name, he might know where we could find Zinciana, and perhaps Serik. The Lady of Dreams go with you.
I saw you speaking with Lydia. I have seen this list of hers with the names of drow slaves whom Tesrae hoped to save. And yes, I have heard of Lady Zinciana. I am a diviner and a spy, my friend. Lady Zinciana is a high priestess of Loth. It would amuse her to keep a moon elf slave. She would lavish him with gifts and praise and take it all away at the slightest provocation. She ministers at the Shrine of Loth at Undok. I'll happily mark it on our map if you and Alidia want to confront her. Of course. Anything to help our mutual friend. Legions of gray dwarves marching in unison like clockwork. I sense a dangerous mind subjugated by something even more powerful. Hazy, but inevitable without a doubt. It has been wonderful. We must do this again sometime. A moment of your time, if I may. Perhaps you've heard of Ben Yargo Kurth, the High Captain of Ship Kurth in Luskan. I have received a missive from him, and I'd like to share it with you. My friend, it has been too long since we spoke, but I do not forget those whose actions have helped me in the past. The time has come that I repay a debt long past due. I have information regarding the whereabouts of your sister, the Lady Talistra. Should you find yourself interested, contact our mutual friend Valak. He will facilitate your reunion. My past with Talistra is complicated. But when High Captain Kurth decides to pay a debt, one does not let that offer dry on the vine. I haven't met with Valag in a long time, but he is a friend from far back. If he is to be the agent of Ben Yargo's favor, then he will make his presence known, likely in the Underdark. If we have a moment to breathe on this quest, then I would be very grateful for a chance to look into this. I don't foresee it distracting us for long. In the meantime, is there anything I can do for you? Legions of gray dwarves marching in unison like clockwork. I sense a dangerous mind subjugated by something even more powerful. Hazy, but inevitable without a doubt. It has been wonderful. We must do this again sometime.
With pleasure.
How can you serve the illustrious Lord of the Dark? Shh! He can hear you. Or he could if he were alive. else does she? Well, tell her I will gladly bury Goldman the instant she comes over here and gives me a stern expression. On second thought, not even then. No, not even the baleful eyes of a surface elf can frighten me. I am the Lord of the Dark! You know what? Take it. Golgamon was acting strange anyway. Insisting that he's the king of the stubbages, that sort of thing. I hope that elf is happy. Yes, I'm starting to feel stabby.
Have you spoken to Dalinir yet? Thank you. I will perform the final rites over her at our first opportunity. At last, my mentor and savior can find rest. The Lady of Dreams go with you. Have you spoken to Dalinir yet? Thank you. The sooner we find Zinziana, the sooner we can free my old friend. The Lady of Dreams go with you.
Fun.
Is everyone okay?
Anytime.
Can do. I'm on it. Sure. With pleasure. Anytime. Can do. I'm on it. Sure. With pleasure. Anytime. Can do. I'm on it. Sure. With pleasure. Anytime.